Poor man. His son is gay. He must feel like such a failure, said the neighbors. And at first, I thought I was a failure too. I threw my son out of the house, banished him from his childhood home, until I realized that I had taught him to love, to care, and to be kind. I raised him to be someone that I could be proud of, and he is. Just because he's a gay man doesn't make him less of a man.
Hear how this father and so many others have overcome their differences to reconnect with their loved ones on unheardvoices.africa. Thousands of these stories of hope exist, from big gestures to smaller moments of support. Share one of our stories or your own, and together we can make these stories of hope heard.